dream for the future is a good thing, but it would be better if we could achieve that dream with determination and confidence. The first step in reaching our dream is to first learn what our heart desires and wants from the institution that we think is best for us. This is an important reason to why modern students choose to study here at Dankaseum Ratchaphat University.
Bangkok Metropolis is the capital that is abundant in facilities, from the SkyTrain, subway to cineplexes and much more that reflect the modernity of the big city. Dankaseum Ratchaphat University, the source of knowledge for scholars that are searching for meaning in their lives, has been proudly located in the middle of the capital for over half a century. Since 1940, the areas of almost 90 Rai was turned into more than 30 modern buildings, along with a sports center, computer center, academic service office, meeting halls and dormitories surrounded by beautiful, cool and pleasant gardens. Dankaseum is a distinguished university due to the variety of subjects, both science and art majors, being offered. There are over 60 majors at the undergraduate level to doctorate level to choose from, as demanded by society in all situations. There are over 300 skilled and qualified professor assistants and qualified associate professors at the doctorate degree and master's degree levels. The university also invests for the professors to continue their in-service education abroad. There are also numerous educational improvement budgets for the professors. From our undergraduate education level quality assessments conducted by both public and private sectors and by the Office of National Education Standards and Quality Assessment for the years 2006 and 2007, that specifies that Dankaseum Ratchaphat University produces excellent graduates and improves society. There are only two undergraduate universities that have passed these criteria. This guarantees the quality of Dankaseum in the educational field. Unique Thai traditions and refined culture has been a part of Dankaseum Ratchaphat University for a long time. Thai dance and performing arts subjects make students realize the value of the high level of Thai art, such as Thai dance, corn dancing, and many other Thai performances that are well known by people all over the world. Even Thai people admire these exquisite performing arts. Singing and playing Thai songs in the Dankaseum version with musical instruments such as the fiddle, sung, jake, Chinese cymbals, drum, xylophone, large tam-tam and small tam-tam, hidden with a sense of pride and joy, is not uncommon for Thai performing arts students. Furthermore, Thai performing arts students will have a chance to show their work abroad all year. If you'd like to be in trend and are into contemporary music, Dankaseum modern music is quite popular too. Many of our graduates are leading professional singers and musicians in Thailand. Therefore, it is no surprise that the goal of most high school students is to major in modern music.
It can be said that Dankaseum Ratchaphat University has been well known since its establishment until today for producing excellent teachers. The Bachelor of Education graduates from Dankaseum Ratchaphat University are guaranteed of their quality nationwide.
Each year, there are over 1,000 students from all over the country who compete for a seat in the Faculty of Education. Preschool education major emphasizes on producing personnel for taking care of preschoolers with internship at Dankasem Kindergarten Demonstration School so the students can gain experience. The demonstration school is also the training center for teachers and child caretakers. The Teacher Academic Improvement Center is popular, acceptable, and respectable in the academic field. The center provides training for both Thai and foreign teachers, including academic organizations that would like to improve their teaching skills. Dankasem Communication Arts, especially journalism, has received numerous national level awards. Dankasem Post, which is a practice newspaper for journalism students, has been awarded the Little Pigeon Award for 5 consecutive years from the Thai Journalists Association. This shows the capabilities for producing excellent would-be newspersons and journalists. Public Relations major, which has received numerous awards from both private and public sectors when combined with the Journalism major, the name Dankasem Communication Arts is second to none. Even though Radio Broadcast and Television major is the newcomer to Communication Arts, but with the goal of producing quality personnel in the radio and television field, therefore numerous students have applied for this major. It is not only Communication Arts faculty that makes the Faculty of Management Science the most popular, the Tourism and Hotel Industry faculty is also a popular major. With the academic cooperation and student exchange program, including scholarship for students to intern at international level hotels in Europe and Asia, or students majoring in hotel from China, Switzerland and Canada, interning at Dankasem make the graduates in this major accepted in the service business in our country. The scientific laboratory has numerous modern scientific equipment resulting in the advancement of high levels of technology related to the way of life. Part of the advancement is from the brain of Dankasem brand scientists. The scientific research is by the teachers and the students are continuously used as reference and in actual work. Furthermore, the full circuit scientific center, which reinforces academic strength, makes Dankasem's Faculty of Science even stronger. While scientists are being blamed by society for global warming, environmental science major is mitigating the global warming phenomenon with the Klong San Sap Reserve Project, in which Dankasem has been playing the leading role for over 10 years, resulting in the pollution of Klong San Sap, which once was severe, being reduced until the communities of the two banks are able to use the water in their daily lives. Goat milk products by the brand name of IC Danda from the Faculty of Agriculture and Biology responded to the royal wish for the sufficient way of life to be more tangible. Farmers can send their goat milk to Dankasem Food Processing Factory for the teachers and students to jointly create products from goat milk along with a distribution for ice cream, yogurt, cookies and icy danda, both domestically and internationally. This does not include visits to educational institutes, companies and agricultural farms, both within Thailand and abroad. Cooperative education projects with cooperation from agricultural communities allows students to learn the community way of life and non-materialistic and easygoing lifestyles, along with developing guidelines for leading a life based on the sufficiency economy philosophy. By providing numerous scholarships to students to intern in livestock farm abroad and by traveling on road shows resulted in academic cooperation from Jinju National University in South Korea or MGen Company in Korea, which gives unlimited budget for goat milk research. Furthermore, many Thai companies have signed an MOU for cooperation in agricultural products research, which proves the capabilities of teachers and students from the agricultural and biology faculty. Dan Kasem has been prominent since 2006 for being the first and only university in Thailand that offers the Bachelor of Chinese Medicine curriculum. It is the same curriculum that is being taught at the Medical Science Faculty in Xiamen University, the People's Republic of China. The students enrolled in this major would receive training in Chinese language and Chinese traditional medicine techniques and also would be interning at Xiamen University in China. Additionally, there are Chinese medicine clinics that offer service to both inpatients and outpatients by expert Chinese medicine physicians. The graduate-level educations with 16 master degree majors and 4 doctorate degree majors make Dan Kasem distinguished in the educational field. Masters of Business Administration and the Doctorate of Business Administration in Sport Management are accepted both in the business aspect and in the sports industry as well. The students in this major have been trusted to manage numerous large sporting events, such as the Thailand Taekwondo Championship traditional rally in honor of Her Royal Highness Princess Mahathakri Sirinthorn, charity bowling for the trophy from Her Royal Highness Princess Mahathakri Sirinthorn, or being the key party for the 24th Universiade in Bangkok Metropolis as the chairman for the Taekwondo competition management techniques. Therefore, it can be said that we have a part in creating holders of a master's and doctorate degree for the sport industry and Thai sports institutes. Dan Kasem Good Governance Research Center provides Doctorate of Philosophy of Good Governance in response to our present political situation. Numerous teachers from famous universities, both private and public, have come to Dan Kasem for their doctorate degrees.
Dan Kasem Rajapat University had expanded our academic strength into other countries. We focus on our neighbor in Asia. At the beginning, we have Chinese students from Nanning Teacher College to study Thai language course for 1 year. Besides this, Dan Kasem will have another exchange student program with university in China. We will have 2 times for the student SIAS. The first one for training in hotel management, and the second is exchange for our students in summer camp program. In the near future, Chiang Kasem Rajapat University will extend more curriculum for Chinese students as 2+2 program. The student will study in China for 2 years and then study at Chiang Kasem for 2 years. It means they will receive double degree from both universities. These are a new dimension of Chiang Kasem Rajapat University to expanding education internationally.
An effort is being made to create an Asian atmosphere by exchanging the first class of 70 students from Nanning Normal University, the People's Republic of China, in the 3+1 curriculum, which is studying at Nanning Teacher University for 3 years and then studying at Dan Kasem for 1 more year. This is an excellent opportunity to show the trust and acceptance of Chankasem academic capability. It is expected that in the near future, Chankasem would be able to admit students from Korea, Vietnam and China for 2+2 curriculums or 3+1. From everything that has been mentioned, it is ensuring that students studying at Chankasem Ratchaphat University would be able to truly meet their own academic needs. The scholarships and strong academic background tuition will surely develop the students' competitive edge at the national level. The graduates from CRU are guaranteed to become valuable human resources that would be able to improve Thai society.
Another important step of our lives is education. If we choose to study the subjects that we love, we will enjoy our studies and we will also be happy working in the career of our dreams. Now, each and every step a student makes has meaning. Therefore, choose your life path without hesitation. Choose Chankasem Ratchaphat University.